up, Zombie Army? I'm back with another video, and yes, I am finally playing God of War for the first time. And Dylan, if you're watching this, yes, I'm playing it. I am playing 2018's God of War. I know I should be playing the very first one, but Octavio, Cody and Dylan all said to pretty much play 2018, then play God of War Ragnarok, or however you say it, but we're going to play God of War, and you guys are going to get my first reaction to everything. I am not going for 100% on this game on camera. If I do go for Platinum, I will record me fighting a couple of the big bosses like the Valkyrie Queen. I know Octavia wants to watch me try that, but we're going to see how we go through this and pretty much do episode one, and hopefully I like it. So let's get into this and start. Give me a balanced experience. What the fuck? Give me a story. Give me a balance. Give me a challenge. Give me God. What's normal? Which one's the normal game mode? What's the normal? I know this is easy, but which one's easy? Is this normal?
Yeah.
If you guys do hear Octavio in the background, he is going to be probably coming to watch me play the game a couple times, or just because he's been wanting to see me play this game. And what I'm seeing, what you guys are watching right now, is so much different from what I'm saying. You guys are getting like more vibrant colors than I'm getting, like HDR 4K.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
I know somewhat of Kratos' backstory and stuff. Oh, I kind of know the story from Octavio telling me the story. So.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy.
Christopher Judge.
Yes, sir.
Well, I like what I'm seeing. Not fighting really much, but love the surroundings and stuff.
That was the last.
There, do I see my mother?
Oh, it's his mother.
Oh, there, do I see my father? Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me? Do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me?
Their fucking music.
She's ready. I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. Storchy Taunt.
What she knew?
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay.
In the direction of deer.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
So there's lost twigs I have to find now. Spoil the world to find valuable resources. Okay.
I'll see what's up ahead.
Skills. Close combat, range combat. Field combat, raid combat. Armor.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. Broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh.
Here. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
There it is.
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Holy fire! Holy fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
find it.
No.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Oh shit.
Draugr? They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Oh, that's a helpful. Okay.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks. Or we can follow you.
Oh, that's good.
Just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Okay. Is that all this direction was for?
Which way?
Mind the edge, boy.
I'm not sprinting, or is this just as fast as I can? Okay. going the whole opposite way of this.
Let's go this way.
I got a loot. It says I can look around, so I'm looking around. I think I can break this.
Should we be in here?
The chest is locked with a rune magic stone. Salt is. Legendary. You have collected one of three apples needed to increase maximum health. Is there a way I could use it, or is it automatically? Nine. Oh, so I have to collect three to increase my health. Okay.
Up there. You went to the old temple, but Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Chest, how do I get to it?
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay. Brother!
Give me a health bar.
Yeah. Something's got to be in that gate.
There's something to do though with that game. How do I open it?
Father, look up there. Throws it in place. Clever.
Guess that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I guess that's up here. I don't even know what I'm collecting. What the fuck?
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skull and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
I guess some more. Going after this deer.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and release.
I can do this.
Steady your aim and breathe in. Now.
Why did I shoot it?
Good. Now draw to your chin.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
What do you mean? I don't want to fight him. I'm gonna keep throwing my ass.
yourself, boy.
I'm fine. Kill it.
Damn.
That's what you get,
boy.
Think I'm afraid of you? You're nothing to me,
boy. Look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
No.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Where's the deer?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Is different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
shall burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked them?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy. You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You're about to get pipped.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You
you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No. Fine. My turn. Incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
I forgot that R1 and R2 are the only fighting buttons.
So slow!
Oh shit.
Two beds in. To try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Who is it?
Just one arch.
Can't you leave now? What the fuck?
Leaving so soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you... all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Pointless. Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
Ah! Drac, damn. He did, finally?
Without you. But we cannot stay here.
So much. I thought you're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Well, guys, this is gonna be end of episode one. I hope you guys enjoyed episode one of my God of War walkthrough. I'll see you guys in episode two, where we'll continue, and I guess we're gonna go up to the mountain in the next episode, so. See you guys next time. Peace out.